most of the things are same. So I need to check out.
Hey guys, welcome back to the new vlog. Hope you guys are doing good. Insta has given a new update of software. So as I told you in the previous vlog, if I have time, I'll just make a vlog on this Insta 360 new software, how to update it. Most of the people don't even know that Insta has left a new software for update. So even I got to know from other vloggers, and I got a notification also like last 4 or 5 days back, like before me doing a motor vlog. That vlog itself, I told you people that I need to update a software. And if I update this software, hopefully audio clarity might be improved. And most of the vloggers were saying in their videos that audio clarity has become much better, and even video clarity and editing of Insta 360 is also like quite easy. So I don't know about it, but as a personal experience, once I update this and if I shoot something, I'll be getting to know that whether audio clarity is better or improved. So there are two ways to like update the software. One is remove the memory card. This is micro SD card, as you people will be knowing. It's very small. With that, use an adapter and put it in system. Download it from Insta360 studio.com application. Put it install in this. Put it back the micro SD chip into Insta 360 1R or Twin Edition, whichever model you have. Then you can update it. And one more way is from phone, from Insta 360 application. That I'll be showing how. Before getting into Insta 360 application, you need to switch on your Insta 360 1R Twin Edition camera, which I have. Whichever the model you have, you need to switch on the camera and connect it through Wi-Fi or Bluetooth.
Once you switch on your camera, get into Insta 360 application and connect your camera through Bluetooth as well as Wi-Fi. So once this is connected, you'll get a pop-up on screen that it's connected. After this, go to settings, and here is about Insta 360 firmware application. Here is the update. So update it. So this will get start downloading.
Once the update is done, the camera turns automatically off, then it will get switched on. So now I have to check what are the new options and what are the new settings which has been installed in this Insta 360 1R.
So this is one new option. So this is saying that long press the shutter button to power and start recording. So if you just give a long press of this record button, it's gonna be getting recorded. So before, it was like you need to switch on the camera, then press that. It will take 2 to 3 seconds now also to get start recording. So after this, most of the things are same. So I need to check out. If you people need more information that what and all has been updated in the new software, then you need to watch this some technical channels,
because I am not into technical things and all, as you people know. Just I have updated the software now. So the next check is audio clarity. If that becomes perfect, Insta 360 would be the best in the market, I can say, because you'll be getting both the option, wide angle lens as well as 360 lens, as you people know. And even the price is also like budget friendly. It's somewhere 40k. Investing on action camera 40k and again buying 360 camera, it's somewhere 50,000 to 60,000 almost. Both the cameras, it makes like nearly 1 lakh. It doesn't make so much of sense. So this is one of the best camera. Hopefully the audio clarity might become better after updating the software. In upcoming vlogs, I'll be knowing about this, how is it doing. There are some new things, but deep, I have to get into settings. I have to see what and all has been updated. So then only I can say. I can't give you a blind wrong information. I can see something USB mode, promote sound. There are a lot of things, Bluetooth wake up and webcam zoom, auto power off, that was there. Sharpness was there. Anti-flicker, okay. So this anti-flicker option, it's there in new GoPro Hero 9. So that is one of the best option. So inside that, I have to check again what and all are there. So what is this anti flicker? I'll be telling you. So leaving that screen and auto sleep that was there, and the voice control was there, wind noise reduction was there. The new software is firmware V1.2.64 is a new software. So the older one was V1.2.8 was the older software. So yes, this is updated. So hopefully this should work well. Anti-flicker is something that it's gonna be removing uneven colors, and exposures is gonna be getting removed. So this option was there in new Hero 9. So that option has been added. New frame rates is also being added, and some horizon lock is also being added in this new software. So once I take this camera out for a motor vlog, then only I'll be knowing that how does this works. Leaving that, as of now, nothing. If you people like this video, please do like, share and comment. Catch you up in the next vlog. Till then, bye, take care, see ya.